We are Norma and Juan Aranda. We've been married over 25 years. We run the business with my brother-in-law, Miguel, and his wife, Claudia, his kids and our kids. They're also over here, part of the restaurant. And we enjoy. It's hard to work 7 days a week, yes, but we are pleased with the results. We enjoy and seeing the people lives. We're grateful for the preference when they come through the door, and we enjoy when they see that they are enjoying on the restaurant or food or service, and they feel like a second home. Many of them tell us they feel like a second home over here, and we are we're trying our best for them. We feel very honored. We're so grateful, and we see lately that the community is very interesting. Every time, more and more, not just on the food or the tequila or drinks, it is also in the culture, the traditions, the language. We see how this is a waking up. Many people who's not aware before, they now want to learn more about the Latinos.
We've been growing our community. People that follow the charro for quite a while can tell when it's the Day of the Dead or the Independence Day or any special occasion, they know that they can come to us and ask you what's all about. And we got a real nice response because people really are about tradition.